Hello everybody, and today we are going to be doing this, and I hope you enjoy it, and let's get started. So we just draw a line. It doesn't have to be straight, it can be wiggly or whatever you want. You can just do dots here for the sand. Ta-da! Right, and then do the sea. And then we can do some little fishes in it. And I'll show you how to do a fish. So, this is how you do a fish. So you draw a triangle, but don't join it up. Just like this. Okay, and then you go outwards like this, and then you join back down like this, and then do a little dot for the eye. Maybe you can do a mouth if you little one if you want. So fish swimming in the sea. You can do more. I'm gonna do more. Okay, now this is the right way around. Here we go. And then you can draw a rainbow or a sun or rain, but not very much rain. I'm gonna do a rainbow. There we go. I think that will look good. So, this is it so far. Don't know if you can see that, but. Yep, I think you can see that. And then you can draw some umbrellas or whatever you want. You can do how many you want, but I'm just going to do two or three. I think I'm going to do two. And then we draw chairs. I'll show you how to draw a chair. One of them. You do down, down, this way, down, down, down. Very easy. And then the umbrella is just a line down this way, whatever, semicircle, and then just stripes if you want. And you can do extra dots for the sand and everything. And now we're going to do birds. So this is one of the birds that you do. And you like, do it like a V, but a curved V. So you go down like that, so like this, and up like this, down and up, down and up. And you can do as many as you want. I'm just gonna do a bit more. It'll be very quick, so don't worry, don't be impatient. There we go. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Goodbye.